policymakers will be able to have a clearer insight into the social challenges that European Union consumers present on farmed fish. Social challenges that will shape the social acceptance of aquaculture within its sustainable development.